Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's Dawson, and the comment section has spoken, and the face cam is back. Look, I know some of y'all clicked on this video, and you're thinking this dude is absolutely crazy. There's no way the Giants can win the division next year. Now you got the Doyers, and you know the Giants lost 98 games last year. There's no way they can compete, right? If the Giants do what I tell them to do in this video, they will 100% win the division next year. Bobby Evans, you better be taking some notes right now because I'm about to spit some facts. The first thing the Giants have to do this offseason is address the outfield. For right now, Span is still under contract, but he has a decent hitter and isn't that bad defensively, so he can stay. Preferably not in center field though. Can anyone name me who started in left field for the Giants last year? Even Giants fans, can you name me who started in left field last year? Because I bet you can't. It started off with Parker, and then he got hurt, and then like 20 other guys got called up, but none of them worked. In right field, Hunter Pence is a great clubhouse guy, but I don't want him starting in right field. Pence is starting to go on the decline, and there's a chance after this year he retires. But what should the Giants do? The two moves the Giants have to do is trade for Billy Hamilton and sign JD Martinez. Billy Hamilton is a very good player. Yes, I know he doesn't hit all that well, but as we all know, he has great speed and he is a very good defensive outfielder. With the Reds selling right now, this can be a pretty easy trade to make happen. And JD Martinez leads me into my next point, which is sign or trade for a power bat. Look, Giants, there is no way you are going to trade for Stan next year. That's just not going to happen. So the best option is JD Martinez. Yes, Martinez isn't the best player defensively, but Bobby, the Giants need home runs. Bad. During 2017, the leader in home runs for the Giants was Belt with 18. 18? That's depressing. Sign JD and your power problem will be reduced drastically. Number 3, sign one or two bullpen arms. Listen, Giants, you don't need to go sign a Wade Davis and overpay for a reliever, but your bullpen can still use some help. I would say go sign a guy like Yusmeiro Petit or get another lefty arm. Number 4, listen to me, Giants. Listen close. Pablo Sandoval cannot start at third base next season. I don't care what your excuse is, he cannot start at third base next season. And I know right now the Giants could have a tough time finding a third baseman. I've heard some rumors about Todd Frazier, but I don't know if that's the best way to go. Yes, the Todd father can add some pop to the Giants lineup, but his strikeout percentage is really high. But this will lead me into my first point of what the Giants have to do during the regular season. Point number 1, Christian Arroyo starts at third base. Look, I watch a lot of Giants games, and when Arroyo first came up, I thought the third base problem was solved for the Giants. Arroyo showed a lot of promise and came out the gate hot, but then he started to struggle, and then he went down with injury. But looking at the other options for the Giants right now, starting Arroyo is really their best option unless Sandoval goes back to normal or Gillespie has a season like he had with the White Sox. Point number 2, Buster Posey has to go back to normal. Posey, I'm going to make yours short and sweet. You're a great player. You're probably the best catcher in the game. Just get your power numbers up. I mean, 12 home runs? Come on, bro. You're better than that. And my last point, pitching. So Marja and Cueto have to start pitching like they're being paid. The Giants are third in the majors in spending for starters, but ranked 15th in ERA. And now we're going to get into the relievers. Look, Mark Melancon and Sam Dyson have to be the 8th and 9th inning guys. The only way this team will have a shot at competing with the Doyers is if Mark Melancon can shut it down in the 9th. Mark, you better be watching this video. I'ma tweet it at you, you better be watching. You have to come in and close the door. Oh yeah, and Bumgarner, don't ride dirt bikes anymore. If you guys are new, be sure to like and subscribe. We got new videos every day for the next week. And look, comment section, before you go absolutely crazy on me, I know that I missed an upload. I know I missed an upload. But look, I was working on the Stanton video, peep the thumbnail, but it was just bad. I was working on it. It was absolutely terrible. And I'm not going to upload a video like that. That's just that bad. So, yeah, but we got a new video every day for the next, like, week. So, Y'all will be fine. Yeah, but like and subscribe if you guys are new, and I'll see you guys in the next video.